Ladies and gents, the biggest arcade joystick in the world.
All right.